If you would like more information on plants to incorporate in your landscape, visit extension.msstate.edu.